Hello there, everyone. This is Uncharted The Lost Legacy. I fucking love Uncharted. Uncharted 4 was one of the reasons, if not the main reason, I even bought a PS4 to begin with. So I'm really excited for this. Those of you who don't know, this is, I believe, a prequel to the rest of the series where you play as Chloe Fraser instead of Nathan Drake. And you were partnered with Nadine Ross, who was one of the villains in Uncharted 4. So, without further ado, let us begin and see if this is another compelling installment to the series, or if they just fucked up. Alright, yeah, that's all fine. Jesus Christ, start the game. I don't need any of this. I'm already amped up from the music.
That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes doing good.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again. Is this your store?
No. My father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees.
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
Oh, I'm controlling the camera now. Let's see. So we're in India, right? I remember... Like, I saw the first gameplay trailer for this game, and it was just Chloe running around in disguise. I was immediately hooked.
Need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it, really?
Not for sale.
So we have a phone in this one instead of a journal, I guess.
Oh,
as I would expect, this game looks incredible. I mean, look at the physics on the cloth. This way. Are you leading me? It seems like I'm leading you. You know, I remember one of the things that attracted me about Tomb Raider, or about Uncharted, was that it was basically Tomb Raider, except with a male protagonist. But now I guess it's Tomb Raider, because except the protagonist is, I think, Australian instead of...
Don't get me wrong. Decent
British.
On the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh.
Is she Australian? I think she's Australian. I'm not sure though.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
A treasure. Yeah, she was like gonna guide me, but she's following me. And she's pickpocketing me. Why is this little girl with me? She already got, what was it, like 600 rupees from me?
The bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen,
aren't rupees the name of the money in Zelda?
You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels. They hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Good.
Chloe looks kind of older. Is this before the rest of the Uncharted? Or after? I honestly don't know. I don't know a whole lot about this game, except it's Uncharted, and that was good enough for me.
Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
This is like what they showed in the reveal trailer. Except I was wearing the... what are they called? Burkas, maybe? Climbing? Or do I just gotta walk around and be sneaky? Let's go up these stairs and see what there is. Back where I was. Let's try a different direction. Let's just go this way. Yeah, I had a good feeling about this way. Oh.
Why are they still here? Come, get out while you can.
Let me in. Oh, God.
He's in here. What are you doing? Let's go out. Move it.
I feel like they'll kill me if I move up. Yeah, fuck it. I sort like everyone.
No!
Oh!
Bloody bullies.
Shut up!
Don't mind me. No one mind me.
guess I don't.
I said get in the truck! Now!
Man, this looks bad. This has to be before, at least. This has to be before, at least, Uncharted 4, because I feel like Chloe and Nadine wouldn't be friends after the events of Uncharted 4, seeing as how she spent a great deal of time trying to kill Nathan Drake and then just basically left him to die. Man, I'm lost. I'm going in circles. Can I please go through here?
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Arafta-san.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood.
Aha! You, Deus Ex Radio!
Hand the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door.
Ah, yeah, that is right. Look at that lens flare. This is Spielberg's doing. Careful, you're gonna rip your dress. And we're good. Oh, now I'm sort of running.
You're useless.
I can't sell it. I don't want it.
Oh, this guy's gonna get so fucked right now. Surprise, bitch! This way? Nope.
And that's that.
Shit. Come along, friend. Yeah.
Might clean this place up at least.
Shit. We're getting closer. We should get off the streets.
Our shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you.
Oh,
is that the last
again?
Of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
And
okay.
There it is.
We're moving out tonight. Can't wait. Tie them. No. Asa says 1 week.
Oh, shit.
Another
great time.
Shithole. Remember the end goal, brother.
Really? Now the light chooses to turn on? And in we go.
Lotus.
I'm in.
The hell
rooftop.
Does that mean?
Lotus. Tippy toe, tippy toe, tippy toe.
join the real fight. This place is a shithole.
Oh. I bet there was a treasure over there, but I don't care enough to get it. I wanted to play with the light switch.
Nice and easy.
Ahead of these small operations. When do we take the fight to the tyrants?
Asal says he needs more time to prepare. They won't think that for much longer.
These are some unobservant rebels, just saying. No? Oh god, he's detecting me.
Huh? Stop right there!
Damn it!
Don't make the
this is combat different. I mean, I understand she's not as strong physically as but I assume combat still works the same. Like, can I dodge with a
bomb? Anyone else? No.
And we're good. Seems to be a rather leisurely pace I'm moving at in here. Parkour, sort of.
Oh shit! Right.
God, if this is me, I would have fallen right there immediately. I would not have at all been able to keep my footing for that explosion. Also, she probably weighs a lot less than me, so if this was me, that ladder also would have fallen. Hey, Jet! Jesus!
Messing around.
Hey, look, a pink lotus. Let's see if there's anything. Oh, yeah, see, look, there's a collectible. I mean, I'm not gonna backtrack to get them, but if I see one, very clearly I can't not. What is it, a pillbox? I don't know how to see who they are.
Ah, pink lotus. Not what I was picturing.
Nice water effects in the puddle. Shift change, forget the roof.
One was the warehouse, shit. The other.
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
I've got you.
You're late, Fraser. Nice to see you too.
Oh, I need in.
Holy shit! They took out the first squad.
I guess there's no light counter button. It just says like escape struggle and a dodge out of the way.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax. It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit.
Hmm.
Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Hit a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for
so...
What do you suggest?
I'll think
we're gonna
something.
Try to kill the rebel leader.
Boost up.
Tag team action.
There you go. Thank you.
Help me up. That works.
Oh God, Riza.
Whoops.
Follow me.
Jump. There. Now we're fucking Modern Warfare 2-ing this shit.
Now what?
Patience.
That is a short moment when you're sliding down and jumping across the roofs in Modern Warfare 2. That was actually my favorite part of the whole game. Let's try going up the drain pipe.
Up here.
And not
really?
Down.
Really? Careful on this one. You sure this is safe?
No.
Remember that funny line from Uncharted 2 when, like, something falls and Drake was like, oh no, Chloe says, do you reckon we have to climb that? And he was like, no, I reckon I have to climb that. This way? I like all this parkour. It's gonna help me get ready for Assassin's Creed Origins. Man, I can't wait for that game. Please be good. Just please be a good game. Series win is a big one. It appeared to be a cigarette case. I'm sure I'll have to use this in some way. Let's use it to climb on this thing. This little hut. Yep. And then, whoop. Go in this little climb. Aha.
That's where we need to be.
Nadine knew, but she just was waiting
through
for
here
me
without
to figure
a blowtorch.
It out.
So, now we improvise.
I thought that's what we were doing already.
Where are you all? Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation.
Sorry
about that.
It looks like I'd be able to
How about
find
we
that.
Avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal.
Up ahead. What was it? Shit. Shit, rise up!
Ah, shit.
Supplies if you want them.
You always this talkative on the job.
Yeah.
Surprise! And dead.
It's just above us. See?
That wasn't so bad.
It wasn't.
I was half expecting that window to open and some guy to be like, what?
So just take a moment.
Is lockpicking a new element in this game? I don't remember if it was in the last one.
There's one. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Was she like, wasn't... She like chastising me for making a mess earlier, but she shatters the window.
He's been a busy boy.
How much you think it's
and may and
to keep his little
yet she
going
yeah she shatters
time.
The window. Makes it very obvious that someone broke in.
No one will miss this.
Ooh, what's this? Compass, maybe? Or just a lock that looks like it'd be on a chest that someone has removed. What am I looking for? I wasn't paying attention to what they said. Oh yeah, a disc.
Salah and the tiger. Maybe he's closer.
Oh, there's
than
that
I thought.
Coin again.
It doesn't bother you.
Yeah, I want the.
These are all Indian artifacts.
Man, I want the coin.
It's not my fight. Destroyer and transformer.
Oh, over here. Nope.
Lakshmi, goddess of wealth.
Another statue?
I'll just borrow this.
Huh, interesting.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Oysalar territory.
Hey, am I allowed to pick this one, or do you want to just smash it again? You sure you don't want to smash it?
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers.
We're having a stare down.
This tiger's got claws.
A soft.
Don't blink.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions, three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
Ah, damn it.
Come on! We need to get across the river!
This way. Ah!
It's this way!
Is this promising?
Bloody hell!
Put them in the way!
In here! Quick!
that back there?
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
Maybe they wouldn't have if she hadn't smashed the window.
Because the Olympic can't change her spots.
And made it obvious that
about me.
Fair warning.
Someone had broken in.
There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go. Come on!
I'm starting to think more and more this is not a prequel.
Oh,
I'm gonna have to check before I'm going to.
Oh no! Fuck you! Lang, come on! You still have the disc?
Yeah.
Keep moving. Watch out! Oh, the love of God!
Been waiting for this.
Damn it!
I've got what I've done!
Last door. A lot of you. We've got time to blow. Huh? Let's go. Oh,
okay. Okay, that works. Okay. That works. All right.
Are you joking?
Seriously? Huh? There we go. More jump. I say the water effects of the rain here is pretty impressive. Oh, this game looks in some way, I think, better than Uncharted 4. Well, we made it to the river. And trophy, drop me a line.
Schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's. And the axe. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well. You thank my dad for that Hindu mitzvah his thing.
It rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
Okay. long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is her cellar?
Hoi cella. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. A salve's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Ah, right where I left it.
Well, there's the car. And there you go, that is part one of Uncharted the Lost Legacy. It is very much like the other Uncharted games. That's not a bad thing. So we'll be back here in part two and see what we're doing in the jungle.